Hi, I'm Agent Villegas. I'm here to show you how to pair your Bluetooth headphones with your phone and go over a few common issues. The first thing you're going to want to do is put your headphones into pairing mode. Your manufacturer should have some instructions on how to do this. The next few steps are performed on your phone. I'm using a Galaxy Note 8, so my screens and steps may be a little bit different than yours, but still pretty close. So first, you're going to want to find and open Settings. Next, tap on Connections and then Bluetooth. If your Bluetooth is off, like mine, go ahead and tap on the switch to turn it on. Once your Bluetooth is turned on, you'll see a list of available devices. Scroll to find your headphones and then tap on them to start the pairing process. Next, confirm that you want to pair the headphones by tapping OK. And there you go. Now your headphones show up as a paired device that you can use. Sometimes your headphones may not show up in the list when you're trying to pair them. First, make sure your headphones are still in pairing mode. If that still doesn't work, you may need to move to another location where there's less interference. If your headphones and phone stop working together, you may need to unpair, remove, or forget the headphones from your phone. To do this, go back into the Bluetooth settings on your phone. Tap on the gear icon next to your headphones. Then tap Unpair. Your phone may say Remove, Unpair, or something similar. For links to more tips on setting up a workspace in your home, look below this video. Bye.